badass car, man.
Thank you. Look at that, man. You ain't even been out for 2 minutes. You got your first compliment. I know we back at Dino and Performance, man. Got his Cutlass, man. Got a little Cutlass right here. I'm sure that thing is LS SWAT. A Durango. You know what I'm saying? What else we got? A couple Subarus. Got a V1, boy. That mug is super clean. Super, super clean. Yeah. All right, man, we still got Frenchie on the dyno, man. They just preliminary stuff getting handled. But yeah, man, let's take a look. They got some new stuff in here. Jet throw car. Man, I know this car from anywhere, man. Jet, it's my boy Jet car, man. You know, I'm not sure what he got going on, but he doing something. He's doing something. White so serious. Woo! Oh, maybe I shouldn't have shown y'all that. You know what I'm saying? So we still got the truck here with the turbo. Yes, sir. Big turbo, big turbo. What's this? I think it's like a Skylark or something. White on gold. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, listen, man. Y'all see this fab work? All in-house. All in-house. Tucked. All in-house tucked, man. Y'all come get y'all work, man. Come get y'all work. Telling you guys, this is the place to come, man. Especially if y'all ain't gonna fuck with me, man. If y'all ain't gonna fuck with me, man. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with who I fuck with, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with who I fuck with. Woo! Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Okay. Yeah, I know what it is, man. Wide body charger. Looks like an aftermarket kit. Probably is. Yes, sir. Pro charge. And I don't remember, but if y'all looking, man, any of you Fox body guys, man, you Mustang guys, you Ford guys, man, if y'all looking for something to run into another car, you know, that's what y'all do best. I believe one of these is for sale. I'm not sure which one. And I mean, they got it like all the way, you know, done up. Maybe it's this gray one. I think it's this gray one. I think it's this gray one, man. Tubular. Everything, all the way across. See the cage? Yeah. All this is done in-house, man. So, look like they're getting ready to do the tubs. Y'all see that? Doing the tubs. This right here is a shop car. This one's not on the market. But for sure, man, I believe this one right here is. So when this thing get done, I believe you could buy this and just drop what you got in it, man. And you ready to go. So like for sure, I'm gonna need you guys to definitely, if y'all want this, man, go ahead and hit up, man. Hit these boys up. You hit him up and you good. Just a drop in, man. But anyways, man, after the intervention, we're gonna get right back to the tuning action. You hear me? Right back to the tuning action. Let's get it. You know, guaranteed. good, man. It took a little while, bro. Just the wires across and the harness. Like he got like an extender.
Yeah.
And they were gone.
They do that a lot.
That was the cab sensor. I had. It's funny. If we look, I'm like, I had this problem too, but I figured out mine right away. But. Time change on your on the thing on at least on Google. It set you guys at close at 8 now. Okay, you guys. Okay. I know before it was like 5 or 5:30, I think it used to say.
Sound like it makes sense now.
Thank you. Look at that, man. You ain't even been out for 2 minutes. You got your first compliment. Go ahead, man. Take it off the road, man. Let me get a burnout or something.
Gets wheel hop.
Yeah.
That G-body over there gets sketchy over there.
I can't wait to get my suspension.